Mine's the most minimal of all of them. All of them, the other ones are all completely painted. Mine has an image of a brain with an electrical cord coming out of it. And the cord is broken and the plug is separate. And it's about, you know, you go to like the bar, dinner, and everybody's sitting around at the table with their phones updating their Facebook. Relates to, I did a linoleum block print of a similar image, and everyone really loved it, and I was thinking of chairs, and I was sitting in my thinking chair, and what better thing to do than just tell people to sit in a chair and disconnect and think about the things that are important. I have a chair when in Pittsburgh where I'm working, if I need an idea, I call it my thinking chair, and I get all my best ideas there, just sitting with a pencil and paper. Rely on computers for anything. My website is rickbach.com. Well, I certainly hope a lot of people come out and support what you're doing. It sounds like a great thing, and anything to help anybody, especially women who are in recovery, I would hope people would support that. Love you, person.